This movement intercepts a punch, then takes down the attacker. After grabbing the punch and pulling it aside, Sifu Lam steps behind his student's knee to trip him. Sifu Lam places his shoulder under his student's armpit, then lifts his arm, uprooting his student's stance. Here is the technique at full speed. Note that the movement is quick yet subtle.